Brought away 220 something Lincoln Street. It is approximately 3 o'clock in the morning.
Hey, they need a line back there.
They're stretching lines, smoke coming from the roof. We're on our way. Approaching Belmont. Trying to force a door.
Yeah, we found any scene of a fire in the back there. I'm gonna have him standing by back there. I
don't know why. Woohoo. Should be coming up on it pretty soon, you think? All right, we should be arriving pretty soon. They're forcing the front door right now. We're here. Dizzy's on the scene. Smoke coming out of the building. Smashing in the building. Freaking right, Worcester Fire Department. They got a working fire here. They got a working fire. Engine 11 arriving.
Command in for a rescue crew to base. We are in a basement adjacent. Scrolling over from the original
basement of North End Market and they see nothing. I think it's just in the walls in between the stores, it seems like. Companies here, gas company. I think they found an active fire in the wall on the A side. Still, it's burning in the walls, but they can't get at it. got News 10 on the scene. Back of the building. Look at our heroes. 116. Can't really see much in the back. Box 4, the canteen truck has arrived. Engine 3, engine 16. Fucking great job, guys. I want to say thanks again to the Worcester Fire Department. But knocking another one down. They freaking rock. Thanks for watching, Udizzy. You're the heroes.
Time goes so fast, but the memories last, just to help you through the day. Thinking of you and the things that you do, and all the things that you would say. Helping me out while my thoughts were in doubt, you'd never let me down.